All right, welcome back to MPTV. Fellas, first of all, I want to thank you for your time and congratulate you guys on 2003 Sectional Champions. How does it feel?
Feels amazing, man. We work hard for this, and it's just a different feeling. We're trying to win Super Sectionals and go on to state and win it all.
I really like, I feel like we did this for the seniors that couldn't play because, like, we've been doing this all of our life, but, like, I really thank the seniors for preparing us for this moment, for real.
It feels good, but this isn't our end goal, so we're ready for the next step.
All right, one more brief question. You guys been battle tested all year. What are two key areas you guys need to achieve in to get past the next round?
Hitting free throws, first one for sure. In the past, we struggled from the line. Today, we did pretty decent, but we're looking to hit anywhere from 80 to 90%.
You got to stay hungry and stay physical, for real.
Yeah, we just got to play hard and play smart, play together. So that's really what we got to do.
All right, fellas, thank you for your time. That was great. Who may not know you, introduce yourself. Let them know your first and last name and where you are.
Tyshawn Moore, class of 2024.
My name is Jamajay Winfield, class of 2023.
All right, fellas, that was great. One more brief question. What are you guys' ultimate goal to accomplish this year?
Goal I say is get stay with my seniors before they leave.
My goal for this year is to get a ring, but get offers too and get look.
Fellas, that was awesome. Thanks for the time. All right, welcome back to MPTV. For the supporters of the channel, introduce yourself. Let them know your first and last name and what year.
My name is Ronald Tam, class of 2023. I'm a senior.
What are you guys' ultimate goal to accomplish this year?
Real estate. Make history for our school.
Tyshawn Moore, Carmelo McClinton, 3, Jamajay Winfield, and the 4-0, Ronald Chambers. The head coach of the Phoenix is Randy Stoll. Number 13, Makai Cavani. At guard, he is a junior to P.J. Chambers. At guard, Maurice Thomas. At forward, he is a junior, Peyton Kamen. And at forward, he is a junior number 33, Jalen McElroy. The head coach of the region final. basketball.
Let her control ball. He is basketball.